books and study materials, test series, also mentor are very easily available in the market. Hello everyone, I am Anupma. Here I am going to tell why you have to choose sociology as optional subject in UPSC Civil Services Examination. I have some points. Let us discuss that. Here are the points. First thing, it's very scoring and potential because what you can get high marks in sociology subject very easily. And second thing, your interest in the subject. It is very interesting as it is a study of society and our environments and surroundings, politics, everything mixing up that in which we are living. Next thing is that availability of resources. See, books and study materials, test series, also mentor are very easily available in the market. One can get very easily. Also, many toppers has written the covering of whole the syllabus of paper 1 and paper 2 in and you can buy and read itself. One can get the concept very easily. Next thing is that time intensity and syllabus. It can be covered in the 3 to 4 months only, and also in 2 months it can be revised again and again to score well in the mains examination. Next thing is that overlap with the general studies, paper 1, paper 2, paper 3 and paper 4. Also in essay, interview, post selection, that is the field work while in your job. So here are the points which are very essential while choosing sociology as the optional subject. So I hope this information will be very informative to you in selecting that subject. Thank you. All the best.